take his pocket.
The boxes went from the set, had lunch with a friend of mine from where I used to work.
Mm-hmm.
And so it just kind of relaxed.
Yeah, well, that's good.
Yeah.
When that W-2 was late, I said I should have just stayed in Merced, gone to Planet Fitness. Because usually I go after lunch.
Uh-huh.
And then it was late, and I said no, because it was over an hour late, so that meant, you know. And I said, no, I'll just stay here. And I cleaned, washed up a little bit in my storage unit when I changed clothes. And I said, you know, I need to get the shower. Yeah, but if Mr. Stoner doesn't call by, the reason why I call him Mr. Stoner, mm-hmm. is because I know a lot of Joes, and his name is Joe. So and my brother's name is Joe, and that's how I separate them.
Yeah.
That way when people are talking to me, they know who I'm talking to. But he usually calls on the back. But I know, unless he went back to the hospital today, he wasn't in there yesterday.
Do they give you information?
No, they'll just tell you whether he's down or not. Okay. I just call and see if they have a patient by the name of Joe.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Oh, you're so good at that game.
I should say Joseph D. Stoner. That's how he introduces himself. Joseph D. Stoner.
Now, in my high school days, Stoner.
I guess the bus driver. Because now they have to enforce. Now it's a law. They can't argue.
Yeah, or else they can't ride. Yeah. Yes, it seems like they do.
I would have never thought.
No
way.
oh, you think